Go. That's my young male.
It's a young male on his back there.
That's what an amazing sight.
Right? Yeah. I hope you know how lucky you are.
This is
unreal. I mean, you were after a kill, but to see the arch enemies actually fighting each other. To see how he's trying to use the bushes to shake the lions off, eh?
Sometimes it works against him, he gets his arms tied up.
There's two boys on him now.
Yeah.
Oh! Oof. Ooh. Yeah.
Bleeding bad.
Yeah, she's hurt, eh? Did you see that line
yes.
flipping in the air?
Yes.
Yeah.
Eh?
It's a long field. Young lions trying to kill a buffalo deer. Yeah, it's just the one that's still behind.
Peter, you're kind of in my way.
I'm not scared of you, David. I'm scared of Teresa.
Rightfully so.
Scared of Teresa.
That is how the inexperience of these lions. This buffalo should have been on the ground already by now, but because they're juveniles, and they're not sure what to do.
Yeah.
They're actually taking turns one-on-one, right. Tiring this thing out. It's gonna take forever for it. It might even get away still, eh?
Yeah.
It's very possible.
Well,
I mean, there's not any big males here. It's all juvenile males, eh?
Right.
It's all juvenile members.
Oh, they don't know what to do. Okay. If they knew what to do, they were grabbing around the mountains. Okay.
Well, the only thing that... The only hope would be if a bunch more buffalo showed up.
Yeah, they would defend him.
Otherwise, I think he's a goner. It's just going to take a while.
I need to keep at it though.
Yep.
Standing around, letting him walking around like that, it's not gonna help much. Got a lot of fight left in him, eh?
Yeah, they're not used to heat of the day fighting either. They got him in a lead or something.
Come on, you lions, you need to come up with a plan.